There's so many dead guys. This place looks like the apocalypse happened. Oh my god.